Alright guys, back out today with a new toy, Bill Hayes Scorpion. Nice little Lehman dump in there. It's not a pinky hole, it's a recess, which I quite like. Your finger hits into the back of it. A lovely grip. Smaller than most of Bill's frames. Most of his frames I find quite big and clumsy, but this one here is a lovely fit, you know. I do prefer them, you know, medium to small. I usually draw out just to here or here, depending on the frame. But today I'm just going to shoot it sort of the way Bill does himself and go for the long draw. I got this in a trade with Jeff from the States, and he sent me these here pre-cut strips of TheraBand. They look like 30 to 20s. I'm not sure, but they came long, so we just tied them on the way they came. Sent me this nice little pouch as well. So I'm just going to have a few shots now at my can over there with this new frame. I haven't had that much practice with it. See how I get on.
Love it.
I love shooting that long draw as well. That's a whole lot of fun shooting that way. Quite tough there getting it on the swing. But it's just one of those things you kind of have to judge. But definitely my kind of shooter. Flats, TTF, pinch grip. And you know, for a catty being, you know, one uniform thickness, you know, I've got no palm swells, no web swells, no nothing. It's very comfortable, you know, and it's a great shooter. So, you know, if you ever get the chance to pick one of these up or shoot one, take it, because they're great frames. And thanks again for the trade, Jeff. Great guy to deal with.